Hello and welcome to today's Hexen's Resin and Hardener DIY Tabletop Project. A very simple project to make an outdoor or indoor tabletop using planks of untreated timber and Hexen's Resin and Hardener. All you need is a few well-cut finished planks of wood which can be purchased from Timber Market and Hexen's Resin and Hardener. Our timber planks had really good wood grain textures. Start off by preparing the Hexen's Resin and Hardener by taking two parts of resin and mixing it with one part of hardener. Do this by using a measuring cup and make sure that the proportions are exact. If the proportions are not exactly correct, the reaction will not complete. You can see how clear the Hexen's epoxy resin is. It is advisable that the resin and hardener is a little warmed up in cold rainy weather. The next step is to stir the two liquids for about 3 minutes, which will start off an exothermic reaction between the resin and hardener. The proportion here plays a very important part. Stir it well until the liquid feels like one homogeneous liquid. Mix only as much liquid as you think you will need. Since the liquid has a very short pot life, the excess liquid cannot be used again. After stirring, keep it as it is for around 20 minutes. If the proportion is correct and the weather permits, you will see that the liquid starts heating up a little. That's why it is also known as hot in India. Start pouring the liquid on the planks of wood lengthwise, the Hexen's resin and hardener is self-leveling. Start from the center and move along lengthwise, and then create the same on the sides. The self-leveling effect will make sure that the excess liquid is falling off the sides. You will find that a beautiful glass-like layer is formed on the planks. Notice how the wood grains are enhanced by the epoxy. Moving on to the next plank, we have stuck the leaves on the plank so that the topmost surface is absolutely level. Repeat the procedure. Here the tricky part is with the leaves. It's important to dry the leaves before you stick them to the plank. Make sure that the level is absolutely flat. Otherwise, because of the self-leveling nature of the resin, you will have to keep pouring more and more resin till you get a leveled surface. Ensure that no part of the leaves are above the surface. Otherwise, they will have access to oxygen and will start decomposing. The applying of resin must be done indoors in a controlled environment. Once the applying of resin is complete, leave it to cure for 24 hours in a very controlled environment to prevent dust from sticking on the resin. Here are some pictures of the final tabletop after it has cured. Hope you enjoyed today's DIY project with the Hexen's Resin and Hardener. You can do thousands of other things on your tabletop with the Hexen's Resin and Hardener. You can use coins, pebbles, paints, etc. Our Pinterest boards give you a variety of projects that can be done with the Hexen's Resin and Hardener. It can be used for multiple uses like 3D art, glass finish to postcards, pictures, paintings, jewelry, glass painting, and much more. The possibilities are endless. Hope you enjoyed today's Resin and Hardener project. Bye guys, see you soon.